watermelon is the best in town.
Whoa, that's really big.
Yeah, check this out. Ooh,
awesome.
Try them, they're the best.
Okay.
Wow, super good.
See, my watermelon's the best.
Yeah, I don't think so.
My watermelon is better.
Huh, yours is so small compared to mine.
Smaller, but it's better. You want to bet? Eric can be the referee.
Okay, but the winner gets the other person's watermelon.
Okay. Taste some, Eric.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really good. Alex wins.
Yay!
Now I get all your watermelon, Wendy. Okay, but how did you make your watermelon like that?
No, that's my secret. Here, Eric, have some.
Okay.
I'll try farming chocolate watermelon.
I'll plant my special watermelon right here.
Put a watermelon slice and water it.
It's still the same. I'll water it some more.
Wow! Yay, finally, I have the watermelon.
Aha!
Your watermelon is still worse than mine.
It's just a normal watermelon.
Ah, I told you.
Bye, Wendy.
Huh? He forgot his chocolate watermelon.
I will turn it back to him.
Alex!
Huh? What happened?
You forgot your watermelon.
Thank you.
Alex!
Huh?
Can you please show me how to make a chocolate watermelon?
Sorry, it's my secret.
Okay. Uncle George, do you need help?
Yes, please, Wendy.
Okay.
Thank you, Wendy. I heard you wanted to farm chocolate watermelon.
Yeah, I really want it, Uncle.
Here, I got a special one right here. Here, you can farm this into the chocolate watermelon.
Thank you, Uncle George.
No problem.
Bye.
Now I'm gonna farm the special watermelon.
We have to take really good care of it.
Wow!
Let's see if it has chocolate inside.
Wow!
Yeah, I have a chocolate melon now.
Oh no, my fork!
Huh, let's see what's happening.
My fork!
Huh, what happened?
The chicken messed up my fork. And now I don't have any watermelon left.
Don't worry, we can share the watermelon.
But I was mean to you earlier.
It's fine, we're friends, so we should share.
Thank you, Wendy.
Yum! This watermelon is the best.